Covered head to toe in all things that go boom, Walter Fuse Fitzroy is a one-man wrecking crew, and damn proud of it.
If there's dirty deeds, Nadora, I'll do them dirty.
A former mercenary and a true connoisseur of explosives, Fuse can rain down destruction from an exceptional range.
Never met a problem a compound explosive couldn't fix.
Able to stack one more grenade per inventory slot, Fuse's mechanical arm allows him to throw ordnance farther, faster, and more accurately.
Back on Salvo, they call me the Grenado Tornado.
His grenade arsenal also features a tactical cluster bomb that splinters out mini concussion mines.
Don't you worry. Fuse will make sure you go out with a bang.
But when the big guns need to come out, Fuse is more than up to the task.
Time for a little shock and awesome.
Affectionately known as Wally, Fuse rains the ultimate fire from the sky.
Motherload incoming.
Launching a mortar that explodes and surrounds his adversaries in a ring of fire.
Let's get rowdy.
This beloved Salvonian champion sacrificed everything to join the games.
Just wasn't your moment, kid.
And nothing is going to stop him from bringing a little mayhem to the sport.
Righto. Time you pups see what an old dog can do.